you have anyone at home that wants to watch the game, it is on the Auburn Public Schools or UC camera. Auburn Public Schools.
Charge that.
Tonight, they feature the visitors on the still more than three seed, the Jets of Fairbury High School. And the home team, number three seed, Wolverines of Wilber-Clatonia High School. Let's meet tonight's playoffs first for the Jets. 6'4" junior, number one, Ethan Smith. 5'10" senior, number two, Robinson. 6'2" junior, number three, Van Drizzle. 5'11" junior, number 13, Jacob Martin. And 6'5" senior, number 24, Dylan Starr. The Jets are coming to my brother's time. And now it's time to go to Wolverine. School. Thanks again for coming, Brian. Let's take a break. Thank you.